Allemaal aan.
Waarom schiet Poel 2B nu op
B2?
B2? B2, zie
je niet op. Die wordt gespeeld. Dat is deze?
Ja.
Oh.
Maar hij schiet echt niet op.
Ja, omdat ze mee leren.
Deze stream staat er toch?
Ja.
Het gaat nog goed. Zolang we voor 6 uur klaar zijn met de en werk beginnen, zit op schema. Dus let's go, iedereen. SD'en. Snel.
Zo, maar kom goed toch? Komt wel goed?
Komt wel goed? Kijk,
ik heb geen idee. Het is nu gewoon één harde gamble.
Is er geen commentary? Moet er geen commentary komen? Is er geen commentary? Hoe was dit al?
Ja,
dat is oké. Commentary tijd.
Alright, well, I guess I'm commenting this match. This match will be between Friso and Foutenel. I think it's sort of safe to say that Foutenel, or that Friso is probably the underdog in this set. Nice, that was a very good edge hop. Good recognition. So, FOD is actually, I don't know about this stage, honestly, because I feel like Peach can pretty much uses down smash and clip Fox's head if she wants to, but if Fox is out, ooh, it's a shame that it's such a high ceiling. Then again, 62% is not that high. Good tech, very good tech. Ooh, actually unsafe down air, but not punished. Fox on the ledge. Ah, well, they're back to neutral. Dash attack, nice DI on the nair. Ooh, all right, well. Again, the high ceiling. Pretty tough. We're getting a follow-up. Ooh, actually. Wow, that angle is really good. That's worried. Well, Nair is hard to deal with. That's a speech. That's fine. No. The Nair gets punished, no tech into down. Ooh, texture situation, already 70%, this is tough. I think Fox needs to close this out pretty fast, else Peach might get too big of a lead. Well, that was jank, but kinda worked out. Atta into shield drop back air, that's really good. Yeah. Alright, so both players just waiting. Ooh, the backer. I don't know about the DI. Could have been a bit better. Any back? No, it still gets punished for it. Alright, so Fox with a one-stock lead and a stitch. So, ooh, tries to do the shine to actually catch the stitch phase. That's a nice tech trap. Ooh, up smash. I don't know about up smash, to be honest. Ooh, doesn't punish that. Still gets him with the up smash. Offstage Fox. Ooh, still there. Alright. He has to be very careful now. Oh. Alright, are you still living? Yeah, actually that does it. That's a shame. Yeah. I don't know, I feel like FOD kinda hurt Fox, because he had openings, but it's really hard to like finish Peach off as Fox, because the Peach is gonna know you're aiming for like back airs, up airs, and up smashes, so. Alright. This should be sort of the same. Ooh, actually, I don't know if you can read a tournament winner. I don't know if that's a thing. Oh, okay, well, that's that happens sometimes. Just don't I get to you?
Yeah.
He's just applying a lot of pressure with the turnips. And actually, the fair catches him. He was not ready for that.
It's the look.
Oh, well, that'll smash the eye down, but... Oh, nice move from Peach. Nice dash attack. And then down smash just gives him like 30%. Ooh. Those narrow approaches are not really working out for Fizo. Alright, good wait, but... The downer might have been a bit obvious. Back on the ledge. Goes for the Frizo! Yeah, that's the classic. That's the classic.
Ooh,
alright.
Nice.
Nee,
hoe wordt het lekker gemaakt eigenlijk? Zeg maar, kan het zijn dat je onder andere tegen andere niveau keer skills moet? Of doe je niet zo dat je dan tegen, zeg maar, ik wil liever niet dan tegen Groningen boys in eerste ronde.
Klopt. Volgens mij waren het project en dat zag goed uit.
Oké.
Mooi.
Oh,
het is wel
gewoon
als ik hier zit,
oh, wow.
Over mij heen.
Dit is shit. Oh! Oh! Shit! That was. Someone clip that. Someone clip that. If we have a viewer, please clip that.